Morning, sunshine. Hope we didn't wake you.
Kurva! Did you have to sneak up on me like thieves?
We are thieves. Besides, we had to make sure you weren't followed. While trying to lead us into a trap. But enough of this chit-chat. Let's get down to business. We heard there was some trouble at the monastery. Question is, was it the right sort? Did you do that job we agreed?
Do you think I'd be sitting here if I didn't do it?
How should I know? The world's full of idiots.
It's done.
You've got proof?
I didn't find anything unusual on him except for a lot of coin.
I'd say that's unusual for a monk, wouldn't you?
Well,
have you got it on you?
Yeah.
Great. Since that's the money we paid the bastard for a job he didn't do, I'll have it back.
Sure. Here you are.
Well, I never. Honest to God, Groshen. What are you so glum about? You didn't think I'd let you keep it, did you? Here's your share for the work you did. Not a groschen more.
What now?
What now? You did your job. Welcome. We need people like you.
But what do you need people like me to do?
I'm just a crimp. All I do is recruit. Now you get to go to our camp and find out everything you need to know.
Where?
Are you seriously telling me you didn't notice the camp? Not too observant, are you? Well, there's a hill above Sassau, and on top, there's an old abandoned fort. Only it's not as abandoned as it used to be. That's where the camp is. Go there and report to a fellow by the name of Eric. Tell him Kozliak sent you.
And they'll let me in just like that?
Good point. I almost forgot. Show this to them. It's our sign.
That's all?
That's all. You'll learn everything you need to know at Vranik. And hurry up. I've got a feeling there's something being planned.
Sir, I have news, and I'm sorry to say...
After everything that's happened, you have even worse news. That's almost impressive.
I'm afraid so. It's going to happen again, and on an even bigger scale.
You're full of good cheer, aren't you? What exactly will happen?
It seems the Pribislavitz encampment was just a start, and they're far from defeated.
How did you find out?
I found a recruiting agent who worked for them, and let him recruit me.
Ah! God's holy hat! You never cease to surprise me, lad.
And what did you find out?
They have another much bigger encampment in Vranik, near to Sassau.
What do those bastards want? And who the hell are they?
To hurt us? Conquer the region? I'm not sure yet, but I can find out.
How?
I'm one of them now. I have their secret sign. I know where their camp is. All I have to do is go and take a look.
That's out of the question. It's too risky.
Sire, compared to everything I went through to get this, it will be child's play. I already passed their test. They trust me.
Then we'll have to attack them before things get out of hand. Ideally, right now, when they're not expecting us. Once we catch that mangy little shit, we can ask him nicely what he wants. But then again, before we attack, it would be useful to have a spy go and scout out how many of them there are and what they're up to.
I don't want you to take any unnecessary risks.
It's much less risky than our raid on Pribislavitz.
All right then, Hal. Go there and find out how many of them there are, and what their plans are, whatever you can. But don't stick your neck out too far.
Yes, sir.
Godspeed, lad.
What do you want?
Let me in.
Inside.
I came here for a...
Show me that.
Thank you for your kind welcome.
Eric.
That was easy. Now I better take...
Burn the village, drink, annihilate, and pillage. Burning, wrecking, making strife.
Those tents look pretty impressive. These fellows aren't paupers, that's for sure.
I'm gonna piss.
No. God, you're a proper lost cause, you are.
Yeah, I'm gonna get soaked. What else is there to do here?
Not only strong outer walls, but inner ones too.
Camp.
This isn't good news. This must be where the commanders are.
What do you want?
Kozlik sent me.
Ah, well...
Yes, sir.
So you really killed that turn?
Yes, sir.
Well done. I heard...
Yes, I know.
Well, I think it's better. Just go downhill.
As far... All right, sir.
I'd like to open up a cobbler's shop in Gutenberg or Prague, unless I know you're a cobbler. Not quite, but I did work in a cobbler's band, and I...
Are you combat master? I'm Henry.
Ah, hey! Really? I'd stake my neck I know you from somewhere. Well... All right, let's see what you're good for.
Ready as all.
All right.
Ow.
Where are you going? This is where we fight. Ow! All right, then. All right, then. Come back when you grow some pull.
I've had a bit of practice.
So I see. I'll tell Eric what you...
Oh, that's very generous of you.
Well, I don't want to take it to the grave with me. All right, listen.
I think I've got it. Thanks.
Hey.
Just wait till you've been here 2 weeks. Then we'll see whose feet smell of roses.
I'm so hungry, I could eat my boots.
Mm. Sir, may I...
What is it?
I went to the Fightmaster as you ordered, and I...
What's the matter? Lost your tongue?
I think I know what's troubling the young master. He's surprised to see me here.
And the feeling's mutual.
When did you start recruiting Radzik people, Eric?
Radzik?
Indeed. This boy is very dear to him. And I expect he's looking for this? Am I right, young man?
You bastard.
He's coming round.
I apologize for the discomfort, but it's for your own safety. And ours, of course. You can count yourself lucky, lad. I'm gonna keep you alive. I'm sure your father will pay a nice fat ransom for you.
My father's dead. That lucky of yours wouldn't even let me bury him.
He doesn't know, Eric. Nobody told him. He told me, a foreigner, but not him. How very inconsiderate. I'm sure you'd rather hear it under different circumstances and from someone else, boy. But beggars can't be choosers. Your father, your real father, is alive. You even know him. It's your liege lord, Radzik Kobela. Although, how much can he really care about you? Here you are, a homeless orphan, and he still hasn't acknowledged you. Your parents are both dead, aren't they? I thought so. And yet, Radzik still hasn't told you the truth. Could it be that he's ashamed of you? I wonder if you'll want to pay that ransom after all. Well, best not think about that. If your father won't pay your ransom, you have no value to me.
My father's dead.
I understand why you feel that way. My own childhood was not dissimilar. How strange that we should have something in common. But I've delayed long enough. Now it's time for you to tell me why you came here.
I was looking for my father's sword, which was stolen by a certain bastard.
And I found it. But I wonder which father you mean. In a way, it belongs to both.
Doesn't matter who it belongs to. I'm going to kill you with it.
You're hardly in a position to threaten me. But now I think of it, why not? When your father, your real father, pays, I'll give you an opportunity to try.
I think that's very generous of you.
Isn't it?
Radzik will crush you, and I'll be there to see it.
I very much doubt it. You spied in our camp. You must realize that your father hasn't a fraction of the forces I've gathered. And now, with the king in captivity, there's no one to levy troops to come to your aid. Even united with Hanush and Divish, your father couldn't raise more men than I have. The only force in this country capable of defeating me is Sigismund's. And he pays me. When he wins, I win. Everything I take now will be mine, and I plan to take everything. So meet the new lord of the realm.
A man like you will never rule here.
Have you never heard of Lord Sokol of Lamberg? Or Sahinek, the Dry Devil? They fought for your king and plundered the estates of the lords in Austria, just as I'm doing here. Like they say, the stronger dog fucks the bitches. And war is a nasty business.
Sir, it's time.
Now, I'm afraid I have more important business to attend to. I'll leave Udo here to keep you company. And let's hope for both our sakes that your father pays up. Farewell.
Rot in hell!
Knock some manners into him, Udo. Come on, Eric, let's go. We've got work to do.
Henry, wake up. Can you hear me? Jesus, that brutally worked you over. Here. Try to drink. I thought you'd never come round.
How do you know my name?
Don't you recognize me?
Zbyszek. You fucking traitor. You throw me to those bastards and then look me in the eye like nothing happened.
Shh, be quiet. Maybe we started off on the wrong foot. But I'm your only chance to get out of here alive. So do you want my help or not?
I want to get you out of here. But if you'd rather, I can leave you to rot and get the shit kicked out of you by Istvan.
Why would you?
I've got my reasons. If not for the good of my soul, then for the good of my purse.
Shouldn't I? Even when it comes from a treacherous bastard who set his cutthroat friends on.
I won't deny we didn't get off to a very good start. But this is a chance to start over and let bygones be bygones.
So what?
Nothing you need to care about. Let's just say.
But I do care. I don't believe a word you say. I know you're up to something. So you.
Not a day passes without these cutthroats pulling daggers on each other. And I'm the youngest. So they make a slave out of me.
A bandit's life isn't quite how you imagined it, eh? My heart bleeds. But you could easily make a run for it on your own. Why bother with me?
Look, I just want to live a normal life. For that, I need peace and some coin. You need to get out of here, and you've got coin. My help won't cost you a tenth of what Istvan would want from Sir Ratzik. Why shouldn't we help each other?
How'd you
finally, we're getting somewhere. I know a way you can get out of the fortress without anyone seeing you. I'll wait for you outside.
At risk? Sounds risky.
Not really. What are they going to do with you if they catch you? They want to ransom you, so the worst they'll do is lock you up again. But me, who was supposed to be...
All right, then.
That's what I want to hear.
You have my word.
All right. I'll have to trust your man of honor. Now, the pile of shit reaches almost to the top of the stockade. All we have to do is jump over.
Free and covered in shit.
Well, first, we both have to get there. We can't let anyone see either of us. I'm supposed to be guard. There shouldn't be anyone outside in front of the barn. When you're... I'll wait for you.
Thank you.
Fine.
You'll have to help me. Somehow the massive.
A horse. Actually, I didn't think of that.
Any word about your boy, Radzik?
Nothing yet.
Let's hope he hasn't done anything rash. Wouldn't surprise me, given the balls that he has. Now, I wonder where he might have got those from.
Don't start, Hanush.
I'm sorry, sir. This fellow...
Henry.
Father?
I told you he had balls.
Well, I see that you haven't been idle, and we'll certainly need to have a talk later, but not quite so publicly. Looks like you have plenty to tell us. What happened?
I got a bit tied up at Vranjik, but now I know what they're planning.
Planned? And who's planning it? Spit it out, boy!
There's no longer any doubt about it. It's that Hungarian noble you were hosting on the same day Sigismund pillaged Skalitz.
Sir István Toth.
Toth and his people. Everything fits. They're the ones making the counterfeit money and using it to hire mercenaries from all around. He's already got quite an army at Vranjik.
But what the fuck is he after?
I can tell you exactly, and you won't like it.
How's that?
I had quite a long talk with him.
What?
When I was trying to get into his camp, I was taken captive. We had a bit of a chat. Actually, he told me his entire plan.
What?
I suppose he thought he didn't need to keep it secret any longer. I'm not all that surprised.
Why not?
What's that bastard planning?
He's in the service of Sigismund. He wants to destroy King Wenceslas' allies. That means us. He's gathered a very large force. I'm honestly not sure if we can defeat them. And he knows no one will come to our aid now.
That fucking cunt! I'll skin him alive!
How many men has he got?
More than 100, I'd say.
And how secure is their camp?
It's an old abandoned fortress on a hill above Sassau. It's inaccessible from three sides, surrounded by a timber palisade.
Bastard! I'll crush that rabble of his!
That's easy to say, old friend. It seems Toth isn't taking any chances.
Together with Divish, we can muster enough men. And we can all see there's no time to waste. That bastard wants a battle. Much better we pick a time and place than he does.
Undoubtedly. We have to take them by surprise. It would be best to attack tomorrow night. Henry, I want you to get yourself fixed up and then go straight to Sir Divish of Talmberg. Tell him...
Yes, sir.
Finally, a chance to show I'm not...
What is it, Henry? Is there some...
The thing is, we have to...
I see.
Zbyszek is from Skalitz. He helped me escape captivity and save my life. I promised him a reward.
Indeed. Well, Zbyszek, if you saved my son's life, I'm grateful to you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your generosity.
And under the circumstances, we won't ask how you came to be without...
Yes, sir. Thanks, Henry. God be with you.
Get a good meal inside you and get those wounds tended to. You look wretched. And if you need equipment or armor, tell Bernard. He'll give you what you need.
Yes, my lord.
No more, my lord. I'm your father. I swear, Hal, I plan to tell you. I'm sorry István, of all people, beat me to it. But now we have more urgent matters to deal with. Later we'll have time to talk about it. What do you say?
As you wish, my lord.
Father.
Good. Now go to Divish as quickly as you can, son.
Jumping to the shadows.